Hi everyone, my name is Gal Gadot. Welcome to my Glamour UK cover shoot. I would say that the best one was the one that I actually threw back in Tel Aviv when I was 17. I threw a huge party on the beach for my entire high school, and it's been so much fun. People came in buses. It was wonderful. My party outfit would probably be a cute black dress with red lipstick. So I like to dress down, actually, but it changes. Sometimes I like to dress up, but most of the time I like dressing down just because I feel more comfortable. And I think you always look better when you feel comfortable. Perfect night out for me is probably going for dinner and drinks for a restaurant that I really, really like. Would be with my husband and probably with a few friends, where there's like nice atmosphere and good music, and you can drink a glass of Pinot Grigio or whatever. I would wear probably leather trousers with a big oversized top and red lipstick. Wow. She's a maniac, maniac at your... I can always dance to this one. My favorite red carpet look that I wore, I would have to say that it was a red Prada gown for the Batman versus Superman premiere in London.